puncturing of milias. After puncturing the milias, we remove with the colloidal extractor.
Thank you.